Workflows from SurveySparrow lets you assign real-time actions based on the survey responses. Let's see how it works. Once you've completed adding questions, click on the Configure tab and select Workflows. Enable follow-up email by switching on the toggle button. You can either send a default follow-up email to all respondents, or you can send custom follow-up emails based on the rating. You can edit and update the default content. Click on the dollar sign, select a variable of your preference from the drop-down menu, and add custom parameters to make it more personalized. Once you're done, click Save. You can switch on response notification to get real-time alerts when the user submits responses. Adding a custom email workflow lets you be more in control towards the actions assigned for the responses. Add a name and description for future references. Now click Add Filter Group and select the conditions on which the workflow has to be initiated from the drop-down list. For instance, you can reroute the promoters whose job title contains CEO or founder to the support team to help you collect reviews and ratings. Under Action, add the receiver's email address. You can wire the email to be sent to your respondent by adding the contact variable. Proceed to add the subject line and the from email address and the email body. Click on the dollar sign to add variables and further personalize the message. There is a reply to action available if in case you want the reply emails to be forwarded to a specific mail ID. You can also choose the delay for the email to be sent once these conditions are met. Once you're happy, click Create. For further help, please reach out. We're just a chat away.